It's Christian Bale.
We're in.
It can be magical.
And Poe Dameron.
In the Grand Bazaar, you could buy the finest fashions from Paris and London, the latest automobiles from America. It can be horrible, too, just like any great city.
Were you happy there?
It was a different life.
A toast. True
to old friends and new.
Christopher Myers.
Chris is a star reporter for the Associated Press.
May I introduce Mademoiselle Anna Kasari?
You're going to become a doctor.
I hear a French accent.
I lived in Paris for many years, but I'm a proud Armenian.
Mikhail, you make me feel like I've come home.
These Germans want your sultan to declare a
holy war.
You're right.
Oh my God, what was that?
It's very dangerous for Armenians right now.
This is our opportunity. We will restore the great Ottoman Empire.
We cannot be here. We must leave.
What is the Associated Press doing here, Mr. Myers?
Reporting on the war.
Never like reporters.
Merely the evacuation of the civilian population to a safer region.
Fucking you are lie. Using this so-called relocation as a cover.
You trust no one.
I have to get us out of here before there's no time left.
I'm so glad we're starting to get stories that aren't, you know, World War II or
he wants us to help
that period American base.
We have to help them.
I'm a witness to history.
How wonderful it must be to go back to the comfort of your American home and write about it.
We will make a stand, but we'll fight them from every rock.
Oh, we're gonna
It's really good. It's really, really good. Story that I know nothing about, with an amazing cast that looks to be shot well. I actually don't know who Terry George is. Sorry. That looks really, really good.